Padme, did you use a credit card recently?
No, I don't think so.
That's odd, because currently I'm seeing a $500 charge from last week.
Oh yeah, that.
What?
I bought a fire pit.
A fire pit? You know how I feel about fire.
I know, I just thought doing a bonfire would be a fun family night activity.
We have literally never done a family night.
Well, maybe now we can.
Hey, Mom, Dad, has Jesus shown up yet?
Jesus? Why would he be here?
Well, we're gonna be hanging out today, duh.
I thought I told you not to hang out with him anymore. He's a bad influence.
What do you mean he's a bad influence?
You know, trying to say he's the son of God or whatever. It's leading you astray. There is no God, only the Force.
Damn it, Dad. Can't you just respect other people's beliefs?
No, I cannot, because other people's beliefs are wrong.
Well, there he is. I'm going.
Oh, no, you're not. I do not give you permission.
Come on, Dad. Mom, can I go?
Of course you can, honey.
Thanks, Mom.
Do you really have to undermine me like that, Padme?
He just wants to spend time with his friend, Annie. Let him have some fun.
Fine. But I'm not bailing you out if you get arrested again.
Yeah, whatever.
Luke! There you are! What took you?
Sorry, Jesus. My dad was being a dick again. You ready to go?
Well, of course! Let's go chill! Oh, that's the good stuff.
Yeah, man.
Still, though, it has started to lose its zing a bit.
Honestly, I'm kind of feeling the same.
I wonder if we could get our hands on some, you know, stronger stuff.
I think that might be possible. Han and Chewie did that smuggling thing. They probably got a couple sweet hookups.
Great idea, man! Give them a call!
We've really got our work cut out for us this time, don't we, Chewie? Hey, man, I couldn't help it. What is it, Luke? This isn't a good time.
I'll only be a second. Jesus and I are looking for some stronger stuff, if you know what I mean. Do you got a guy nearby we could buy from?
You know, Luke, I'd love to, but I have more important things to deal with than helping you find a drug dealer. What? Oh, Judy says there's a guy on 12th and Main.
Sweet. Thanks, guys. Okay, according to Han, the dealer should be right down here.
Need drugs, do you?
Master Yoda? Since when are you a drug dealer?
Completely broke I am. Sell drugs I must.
Oh. Well, cool.
What kind of stuff do you got?
Many drugs I have. Except for ketamine. All available they are.
What? Why not ketamine?
Ketamine is mine! Mine!
Oh, okay, geez.
We're looking for a new kick. What would you suggest?
Oh, new experimental drug I have. Tried before, it has not.
I don't know. That sounds a bit dangerous.
Come on, Luke! Sometimes you gotta live on the edge!
Good point. We'll take two, Master.
For your business, I thank you.
All right, on three.
One, two, three.
You feel anything?
I don't think so. Maybe it doesn't work. Whoa, where are we?
Is this heaven?
Nah, man. This is way better than heaven.
Hey, Jesus.
Holy shit! Mary Magdalene!
Luke.
Dad, what are you doing here?
I want you to know, Luke, that I love you and I'm proud to call you my son.
Thanks, Dad. That's all I wanted to hear.
A little birdie told me you were good at carpentry. Let's see that wood of yours.
Oh, yeah, girl.
Dude, what the hell happened?
I don't know, man. Those drugs might have teleported us to jail.
Damn it! How does this keep happening?
Have no worries, gentlemen. I am Herbie Hind, and I will be your lawyer.
Oh, that's awesome!
We're saved!
I'll have you out of there in a jiffy. All I require is a $500 down payment.
Well, we don't have any money.
Oh.
Shit! What are we gonna do? If my dad finds out I'm in here, he'll kill me. Like legit. He's already tried to at least twice.
You think your dad's gonna kill you? My dad literally created me just so I could get sacrificed.
Whoa. That's rough, buddy.
Oh, hey! How about you use the force to get the keys?
I can try. I don't do the best, though, when I'm intoxicated. Come on. I think I got it.
Quick! Pull it back!
Oh, shit!
What'd you do, man?
I told you, drugs and the force don't mix well.
Well, what are we gonna do? Once another guard comes down here, we'll be in even bigger trouble.
Are you doing that?
No, I don't think so.
Smoke weed every day.
Hey Zeus, my reefer senses told me you were in trouble.
Smoke weed every day, guy! You're a lifesaver!
Let's get out of here before any more guards show up.
We'll head to my place. I got a bowl all ready for us.